I played Guitar Hero in your fucking garage.
Okay.
That was it. And that's when you were dating the girl from Akron.
I'm sorry about that. Real sorry about that. For all who were involved.
Yeah. So, I think we're going to wrap it up here. This that's very solemn note. Things. Thank you to Stalemate for the use of your song, Bummer City.
Not damn, the you're song. Right. My bad. They're probably, he's probably so mad.
He's like, fuck you. Fuck you, Bob.
What'd you do?
Fuck ass. I said it was the heat of the sun.
That's the name of the album.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we're using the whole album as our theme song.
Thanks for
yeah, every time you listen album. To an episode, you just have to
listen to an entire fucking album twice.
In and out. Hey, thanks, Tim, for being on the pod, and thanks happy for bringing some Bruce.
Yeah, of course.
This is a good time.
That's what I do.
Yeah.
I feel so
I'd sick. Say you should come on again, but...
yeah.
We I might just bring you breakfast someday up there. Yeah, you guys open cast. At 11?
Yeah. Tim shows up at about 1.
Yeah, most days.
Okay. Well, that's
I'm
after
there
breakfast.
At about 10. Yeah,
that's literally why I pay you.
Say, I've already brought food to your bar once.
Yeah, you did. You brought some fucking fried chicken.
Oh,
tacos.
Yeah. What'd you think?
It was good.
Do you like the slaw?
Yeah. It was good.
There's some good slaw.
And then fucking Carlos went and bought us Chinese food afterwards.
I know. Devin told me. She's like, yeah, he offered me Chinese food, but the taco was way better, so I was happy.
Who's calling now?
Uh-oh. Is everything okay? Yeah, everything fine. Hold on. Is it?
Yeah, yes.
Okay.
Should it not be?
No, but you're on the podcast, so.
Hi.
Hi, DJ.
Hey.
We were just about to say bye.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we were
well,
like
I'm
getting.
I was just calling to say that I was on the way, well, we are on our way to my parents, and that the bathrooms are cleaned, and the laundry's done, and just get your ass over there. For steak. And
I mean,
beer.
I could use some of that.
Yeah.
When you get over there, ask if they mind if Bob comes over.
Absolutely. 100% Bob can come over.
Okay.
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 Yeah.
We're swimming.
I mean, I got a couple things I have to handle before I come out, but...
Well, yeah, but yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want to say bye with us?
Sure.
Yeah, okay. Well, I think that's it. So, if there's more information that we're forgetting... Wait. Last words. Steve, last word. Just one.
Empathy.
Empathy? Give me one bro. Last word.
Can it be two?
No, just one.
I mean, the word two is acceptable.
Unplugged. All right. Bob?
Grundle.
Babe, one last word?
Hot.
Okay.
It's hot outside.
For a great
so
day.
So we've got empathy, unplugged, grundle, hot, and... broccoli.
I've seen films like
perfect.
That.
Use those words in a short story and write it to us and send it to us on our email at breakfastatstevenyspod@gmail.com. And I think that's it. We love you all. Bye.
Hey, bye.
Bye. Bye. I got it.
Okay, love you. Bye. Do you remember
the 20th of June?
You know the
June September.
About all of this, 10 minutes yesterday, Vince was like, "Oh, are we ready for breakfast tomorrow?" I was like, "I guess. What are we having?" He goes, "Corned beef hash." I was like, "What?" I didn't know about that. He goes, "Oh, Tim, you guys talked about it." I'm like,
"You might have been blasted."
I was hammered. That was a problem. I went to work the next day and had to figure out all this electronic shit.
Love it.
Like 6 hours later or some shit.
It's awesome.
I was like, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, are you putting some effects on me?
Mm-mm, no, I was just turning up their fucking input so that we could hear their conversation.
Yeah. It was better this way.
It's all better.
We're picking it all up.
We got you.
Tim even laughed and you could see it and it went, ha, ha, ha. And I saw it like, boop, boop, boop. All right, Bob, sing us out real quick. We'll fucking have a short exit.
Okay.
Do you remember?
Where was I going to start? It's hard to be a man when there's a gun in your hand. Oh, I feel so. That's Head Over Heels by Tears for Fears. And that's all I got.
Huh. Okay.
I just wanted to hit that note, and I hit it perfectly, I think.
We're going to find out. I'm going to auto-tune it, and we're going to find out.
I was going to say, even if you didn't, this would make it so.
Yeah, it's going to fucking hit.
It's